Hello Lisa, good afternoon. Well, NordiCal is open for all the users of the social enterprise of the state, of the Departmental Hospital of San Andres, Old Providence, and Santa Catalina. The call is to form the Association of Users of DSA. The Social Participation Advisor, Catherine Garcia Reed, gave information.
This call is to confirm the Association of the Users of DSA Hospital, Departmental Hospital of San Andres, Providence, and Catalina. This association is to elect the person them who I look about the rights and will be to better the system and the service in the hospital. All the user them of the hospital can confirm this association, but only 4 person one can be elect: the president, the suplente, the secretary, and the suplente. Out of these 4 persons, they want to elect 2 what can confirm part of the directive board of the hospital, what be pending at the decision them all that they take.
As Hogan Garcia Reed said, this activity will be the 5th of April, 5:30 in the evening. This is to promote the defense of all the users of DSA. All the active users of DSA can participate. This is all information, Lisa, with you, as Mitchell Archibald for Teleislas.